Bouncing ball hit to the right side. Getz will spin to second one, and that's all they're going to get. Scoring from third is Victor Martinez, and it's 2-0 Detroit. So Avila again gets the run in.